All right, guys, what's going on? I got you guys the best striker classed up that you can make in Season 1 of Modern Warfare 3. So in today's video, I got you guys two gameplays. The first gameplay is going to be an 80-second nuke on shipment, and the second gameplay is going to be just a random little double nuke. In the double nuke, it was different attachments. I think the only thing that was different was the magazine and the stock. But other than that, everything is pretty much the same. And these attachments are literally the best attachments on the striker, and this is probably one of the best SMGs in Modern Warfare 3 at the moment. So firstly, for the stock, I'm using the Larkman Recon. The barrel is going to be the Striker Recon. Muzzle is the T51R. Ammunition, I'm going with the Auto High Grain. Then lastly, the magazine is the 48 round mag. If you guys want to see all these gameplays live, I do stream every single day on Twitch. I'll leave the link in the description down below. That's Zonian. Dude, this is body. Pop that. Oh my god, if he killed me. Nuked. Oh damn, what's all this shit? Got a nuke on it for another one. You have VOD on? Lock in, bro. Lock it in. Nice. What the hell? I don't understand why I can't lay down. He leaves the game as I get the nuke. Hey, what the fuck? What the fuck? That just spawned right in front of me. That's a triple fail.